In trading on Monday, computer shares were relative leaders, up on the day by about 1.4%. Leading the group were shares of GTSI, up about 47.1%, and shares of Stratasys, up about 2.5% on the day. Also showing relative strength are paper and forest product shares, up on the day by about 1.2% as a group, led by Louisiana Pacific, trading up about 5.8%, and Nenop Paper trading higher by about 3.9% on Monday. This is Tracy Fitzpatrick for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.